ones of death. Sorry. Father. Son.
Father!
Your pride isn't worth blowing up the planet! Come on!
Final mix, Chain of Memories, 358 over 2 days. Two final mix, Birth by Sleep. Oh no.
Oh no.
Here we go.
I'll be right back.
What difficulty are we playing on? The hardest, right?
Normal.
Oh.
Normal. We're just gonna get through this.
Just power through.
Not. And do all the canon shit.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
You know what we should do? I'm gonna bring this up to Ian too. We should have a like a thing in the upper right hand corner that says what's
is it the death count or
no,
something?
We should have a death count. No, we shouldn't have a death count unless we're playing on the hardest difficulty.
Yeah.
But what is it? A retcon. We have a retcon counter.
A retcon counter?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, final mix. Also, count how many worlds are in each game.
Which are we gonna do?
Manually rotate the camera or automatically?
I say...
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Yeah. So, okay, we're doing it.
Yeah, we are.
we are.
We're doing it.
We're doing it.
Another
Kingdom Hearts Marathon.
One more.
Kingdom Hearts Marathon begins now!
I am both excited at
and
the same time, I'm not. Yeah, we should have a retcon counter.
I don't even know what that means.
Retcon?
No, for what? Like, what does Kingdom Hearts retcon?
Doesn't it retcon, like, a lot of shit?
No.
Throughout the games?
Not that I know of.
No.
Oh.
All I know is the story's just super inconsistent with its own self.
True.
No.
Like, is any of this
real? For real? Or not?
You're his or mine.
Squeaking clean.
He's squeaking and clean. Here we go.
Honestly, I think my favorite song in the Kingdom Hearts series.
Oh, it's the best song in the whole series.
It's,
I don't care what anyone says.
Yeah.
Two and three are garbage songs.
I do like Sanctuary.
I don't like Sanctuary.
I like Sanctuary. But this is easily the best song. Dude,
this is so, like, 2000s edgy.
Yeah, this is...
Dude, all it needs to be TVing is playing Kingdom... Or, Linkin Heart.
Linkin Hearts?
Linkin Hearts!
It just needs to be playing Linkin Hearts.
All I see is Sora in a Linkin Heart... I mean, Linkin Park album.
Oh, God.
Crawling in my skin! Sora tries to catch up to Sora and Riku have like that Naruto Sasuke relationship.
Just they don't kiss each other.
True. Oh wait, there's Sora. Well, wait, you're Sora.
This intro still makes no sense to me.
Yeah, it's
I think it's just an artsy fucking.
Yeah, it's an artsy fartsy fucker.
He's dreaming.
Yeah.
Dude, how many times are you gonna fall into the water?
No, now he's just falling through the sky.
That
was
water.
In the water.
Fuck.
Now he's in the sky.
Now he's in the water!
And then he's going.
He said the story was inconsistent, just the,
the opening. The opening FMG is inconsistent.
But now he's not in water.
Yeah, he is.
He can't be. There's no bubbles.
A bunch of pigeons fly out. What is this? A John Woo flick. There just needs to be burning.
Yeah, why isn't something burning? Then we'd have the perfect John Woo trilogy.
He needs to dual wield.
Dual wield.
Snow White and the Seven Dwarves.
Here we go.
so much
to do. So my question is to do is...
So much to do, so much to see.
So what's wrong with taking the back streets? So my question is, who talks? Like, who's the narrator in the very beginning of these?
Nobody.
Nobody's some void.
It's just
it's
Noah.
It's fucking...
It's just me.
The ghost of Walt Disney.
telling Disney how fucky they are.
I'm just really glad they didn't put Star Wars inside of fucking...
Three?
Three, yeah. I mean, Star Wars is already ruined, but that would just make it worse.
Alright, what are we doing?
Sword and Shield.
Jaron decided for us.
Yep. I mean, we all know that there's only one good spell in every Kingdom Hearts game.
Gravity. And Arrow.
What do you mean? It's Cure.
Yeah.
Well, Gravity is really good.
What do you give up in exchange? Get rid of magic. Fuck magic. The power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends.
Oh, wait, you have to give it up, then...
No, magic. I wasn't paying attention.
You don't need any magic, and besides, you use cure once, and it doesn't matter how much magic you have, it's on cooldown.
Okay. We don't have to worry about curing, because we all know Donald's got her back.
Yeah, the only thing we need is Arrow for one boss.
I mean, we just need cure, because Donald, if you put Donald on support, and then put him on defensive so he doesn't attack, he might cast Thunder a couple of times.
Thunder!
Donald's healing is about as inconsistent as the fucking story.
Groofy is just our...
It's just Groofy?
Groofy.
Okay, I never understood why Cinderella was brunette in this picture.
Oh, shit! I didn't even realize she was brunette. Why is she brunette?
It makes no sense.
There's no incarnation
of her that is...
Yeah, she's always blonde.
You gotta read the manga first.
There is a manga.
There is?
The Kingdom Hearts.
Factually?
Yeah, there is a manga.
In a novel's words.
Yeah.
Are either of them any good?
If you're into that sort of thing, sure.
Sure. There will be times you have to fight this entire fucking game.
Right?
Oh, goodbye. My
immersion is broken. The healing orbs didn't go away in the cutscene.
Yeah, they're there.
You know, we're gonna shit on this game a lot, but it is actually one of my favorites.
It's...
3 is definitely my least favorite.
3 is atrocious.
I don't know if it's atrocious, but it's definitely
not great.
It's real. Compared to all the others, especially the spinoffs and shit, this is... 3 is just like a downfall.
I don't know. The card game one.
Chains of Memory is bad.
That's probably the worst one.
That's the worst one.
The only reason I didn't like 3 was because...
The Disney ones.
One, they removed all of the Final Fantasy from it, which is what I think made the game cool. And 2, the fucking theme park rides. Dude, fuck the theme park rides.
Yeah, those suck ass.
Yeah, those are not like the worst. It's just like...
It's the easy button.
Hey, look. Look, I can fucking fight these Heartless, but let's make it slower.
Not only slower, but if you press, like... If you use the,
Having the rides and stuff just make every encounter way longer than it needs to be.
Yeah.
And way easier, too. It just, like, drags them out and makes them easy.
The only thing I cared about the triangle button was the forms of the keyblades. That's it.
Yeah, like in 2?
Yeah, that's all. That's all you needed.
I like it. I like the form change, but when you're using it to, like when your form change is literally just... Press triangle for form change, but nothing happens. It's slightly less cool.
Mm.
Like in 2, you had
Valor.
Yeah, your Valor form.
Mystic, the speed one, ultimate. You also have the weird heartless one.
Yeah, and that's the thing is like, you really only got like keyblade forms, but that's about
it. Well, you get that black form too.
Can you we need to answer for the thing?
Damn it, I should have brought my book.
I don't need the book, I just need to look it up.
What am I looking at?
The questions.
Kingdom Hearts 1 beginning questions.
Like, these questions, if you choose them right or wrong, you can get a harder way to fight.
Kingdom Hearts 1 beginning questions.
My big floppy shoes.
Hey, it's Waka.
It is Waka.
God, what a racist.
So, we picked sword and sacrifice shield.
No, keep going.
Second platform, third platform. Titus's questions, what are you so afraid of? What do you...
That's what we need.
This is a very critical way of pace, to pace your... to your pace of leveling up depending on which answers you choose.
We want the first 50 levels to be the fastest. So.
Yeah.
Here are the paces according to the answer choices. Answers will give you a fast pace, a speedy start, but it slows down after a while. Answers will give you your pace normal throughout the game. This is the most balanced, and answers will make your leveling up process start slow and then speed up.
Just do the one that speeds up at the start.
Fast pace?
Yes.
Yeah. It's 111, 112, 113.
So, being number one?
Hold on. Here's possible combinations. It's literally just giving me numbers.
So
the first one.
And Titus.
Titus getting old, 1. And then Waka to see rare sights, 1.
Okay. Don't forget, you can change just
one, one,
in case
one, hold on.
Fucked
up. You want to be number one. That's 1.
Afraid of getting old.
1.
And
rare sights. Yep. It's fast pace.
Your virtue begins at dawn.
Okay.
So it'll give us really fast XP and then slow down.
Yeah.
After level 50, where we can beat the game before.
Oh, yeah.
Which is dumb because I made it so the first 50 levels were hard,
uh-huh.
And then everything after is fast.
Yeah.
And it was not fast. It was still slow as fuck.
Yeah.
And this is just gonna make it slower.
I wasted my fucking time.
Well, we are gonna have to do the canon stuff or else.
Shut your mouth.
There's two shit.
Shut your fucking mouth.
In Kingdom Hearts 2 shit, there's some shit that doesn't.
I think Kingdom Hearts 2 is my favorite that I've personally played, and I've only played 1, 2, and 3. And I never beat 3, or I never beat 1.
Really?
Yeah, I've never beat 1.
There you go.
Do it here.
That's strength up.
Yep.
But yeah, we got. So our stats right now are.
You can level up here till. Well, not here, but the next area if you want. If you want scan early.
So we got. We picked sword and sacrifice staff, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we have 6 strength, 2 defense, 1 AP, 2 MP, and 7 item slots.
That's good.
So.
Cool.
And then we're on
Don't
the
forget that's a save.
Fourth platform, right? Or fifth?
On the last one.
The fifth one?
Yeah.
Cool. With the dark side.
Yep. Okay.
My girl Belle.
That's all we need. Man, Belle is so. She's like the perfect princess.
I jerk off to her.
Good enough.
Okay. That's my shadow show. So this is where I got my name, Shadow.
So do nobodies show up in this game, or is it...
No, it's
okay.
Second.
It is the second one that they show up.
Nobodies is just a plot point to fix things that can be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fair enough. Like Organization 13? So, who's your favorite boss design out of every single game?
They're all the same to me.
Well, design.
Oh, it's because it's locked onto his stupid
hand. Yeah.
Remember when Final Fantasy 15 came out and everybody was so excited, and then it was literally just hold button simulator?
I that fun with
it. I had fun with that too.
You know, I never actually played it that much, and I wish I would have. So do you prefer ground or aerial combat?
No.
Either way.
It really doesn't matter. Did you beat him already?
Yep.
Right, beginning boss. Super easy.
Yep.
So are we going to try and go for the secret bosses in this as well?
It's up to Jaron. If you and him want to do it, you can do it. I don't want to play him.
If you want to do Sephiroth and Ice Titan, then sure. But I don't want to do Phantom or Zuda.
Then hard no. Maybe Sephiroth, but that's about it.
Okay, my brother always says that the Ice Titan is the hardest thing in this game.
So he didn't fight Sephiroth, is what I'm hearing.
He beat Sephiroth. He can't fight the Ice Titan. He can't beat him. Yeah.
I thought Sephiroth was the hardest.
Not according to Shay. Mm-hmm. But then again, he eats snails.
Huh?
You don't know about the lore of my brother.
You're right. That's why I...
He openly admitted that he eats snails, so he's a snail eater.
Have you ever eaten snails?
No. I don't like snails. Whoa. I like them alive, not eaten.
So I was just remembering that she did that, and like, my thought process when I first saw this is if she was just a little bit closer, she would have gotten absolutely railed.
Yeah.
Ow.
Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream.
Oh, wow.
It was like a wet dream.
I woke up and my pants are soaked.
So bizarre.
Man. You were there too.
How weird.
How weird. Why don't you remember your own home?
Because she's like 8.
Right. True.
They're both like 8.
True.
Well, I'm happy here. Really?
Really?
Where's your parents?
I wouldn't mind going to see it. I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all. So what are we waiting for?
Ugh. Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Sasuke!
So?
Noah?
Final Fantasy, man.
So motivated.
So.
And you're just as lazy as he is.
Oh, we got some competition.
Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
What? Are you kidding?
We all know Riku is faster. He's got longer legs.
We had to.
Look at dumb Kairi right here.
She's like, I'm gonna catch up to these boys, and they're just like, eat my dust, bitch.
You have to cheat to beat him.
To beat Riku?
Yeah.
I beat him my first go.
No, remember you have to use the zip line and everything?
Oh, yeah.
So basically you cheat.
That's okay. He's like 4 years older than everybody on this island.
Look at those palpable fruits.
Our destinies will be intertwined forever.
And Noah, can I share a palpable fruit with you?
No.
Good.
Two logs, one cloth, one rope.
I remember.
Okay,
right
cool.
There.
So now I gotta go.
One cloth is up and right.
I gotta go buy the DLC pass real quick.
So you can beat all these people, including Titus and all of them.
You mean Titus?
Titus. Titus.
I don't know, pronounce his name wrong. He's one of the worst fucking Final Fantasy games I've ever played.
Yeah, and you wanted to buy it on the Switch.
I was gonna buy it on the Switch.
Doesn't
I mean,
remember.
If I'm gonna buy one, may as well buy them all.
They're the only...
Stardew Valley. Cool.
The only character that's, like, cringy is Vaughn. Even though I love 12, I hate Vaughn.
I got a fighter pass real quick. Proceed to purchase. Yeah. I'm dropping so much fucking money on video games right now, and I kind of love it.
You kind of love it, but hate
Do
it.
You own a Nintendo DS, 3DS, or Wii U? No. Don't merge. Use my card, please.
But this is great. Audio recording.
Yeah,
so
right.
Know.
Right, Noah.
What? Oh.
Let's talk about
Noah buying his thing.
Yeah, well, it's either that or,
or
oh, shit.
Talk.
Hold on. You gotta beat Riku's ass.
I'm gonna fucking lose.
You want me to beat him for you?
Do you have roll or.
No, I just started the game.
Do you have block yet?
No.
No, I just started the game.
But can you? Can,
no.
No, he can't.
Can you make him eat a Pauku fruit? Yeah. Your destinies are forever intertwined.
I need a gross.
Do you have cure yet?
Oh my god, man! You're gonna piss us off, aren't you?
No.
I keep getting lucky with that.
Yeah, you are.
It's those iframes.
Cheating.
Your job.
He knocks you off the platform.
You can. Or I think you can just fall off this one.
Is he gonna jump down after you?
He's walking.
Really, Jaron? He's blocking.
Why
do you detect it? Dude, why does he do so much damage?
Cause he's fucking.
He's Riku.
Riku. I was gonna say Kairi.
Kairi doesn't fight.
You had to fight Kairi just to gain her.
Oh, I'm done.
Man, scores 0-1.
You need a coconut?
You need coconuts at some point.
Yeah.
Next point.
But you need, what was it?
Two logs,
one rope.
Cloth. I need one more log.
Wasn't there one in the cave today?
Isn't that how they advance the plot?
No. Very much. The secret place.
Look at all these logs.
Look at that door.
Oh, thanks.
Okay.
What's in the door? The world may never know.
None your business, world.
None your business.
None your business, door. Alright, grab all everything, just talk to us.
Grab one log.
Oh, you need two logs.
And a rope and a cloth.
You got a rope and a cloth.
This world isn't that big, I mean.
No. We don't even count this as a world.
Is it like. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's go home.
I don't want to fight Tejas anymore. Waste time.
Yeah. Do you even get XP for it?
Yeah, you do.
Nothing we're not going to make up for later on.
Sure.
Could be. I just want to get off the
all
stupid island.
I mean, if you do all three of them and Riku, you get something.
Well, what is it? Who knows? One-use item?
Is it worth?
I can't remember. Probably, I think it's a ring or something.
Suppose you went to another world. What would you do there?
What would you do then? I'm very pivotal to the plot for literally no reason.